Okay, so I'm here with Stephanie Zelachoski, who has a practice in her office that I think is great in terms of internal business development and also finding opportunities for different disciplines to find ways to add services. So do you want to tell us about it, Stephanie?
Yeah, so we have a guy in our office that is he's an architectural historian. And he kind of came up with this like lunchtime brown bag thing called We Do That. And it gave him the opportunity to kind of sit down with all of us. And he went over his projects and was able to talk about, you know, like they did a bridge restoration and he could show photos. And that way we all know what he does. And if we're going after a project, we could actually talk to the client and say, you know, we actually offer this service. And if we did, you know, XYZ, then we could save time on the back end or deliver, you know, this more complete project for you. And then you wouldn't have to figure this out on your own. And so by doing that, we're able to offer the service to our clients, but then we're also keeping that work in-house and we're building a stronger team because we're able to work together. So on a lot of my projects, I have mechanical, structural, and engineering electrical all in one contract. And I can, you know, literally throw a piece of paper at them and say, hey, I have this question, I'm doing this. What would I need for this detail? And then I'm being more efficient with my detailing. I'm delivering a more cohesive project to the client, and we're better friends. We do in-house like luncheons where we'll have a chili cook-off, and I'm competing against a landscape engineer or landscape architect and a civil engineer, and we're all gathered around, you know, talking, and it helps us learn more about this person and what they do. And it's a great company to be part of, that we're pushing for togetherness, where we're building the community inside to help the community outside.
Love it. Okay, so what is it called again? What do we do that?
Yeah, it's called We Do That. Yeah, it's a question. And it's open to everybody because we have archaeologists downstairs and we have the landscape engineer. And so they can just present a project or just literally talk about, you know, what they're doing that day. Or we're also talking about doing a discipline, like a bar hop, but it's per discipline. And so we're going to let each discipline just present however they want to present of projects that they've worked on or things that they do. And then that way we can kind of take groups around and talk to each one and find out more about them. And it's just a really great like lunchtime thing so that you can know who you're working next to.
Love it.